No. They're few and far between.
Just doing a quick video showing some cool notes I got at the looking at the coin shop here. Never seen these in person. Of course they have low serial numbers because they don't make a lot of them. That's just too cool. Never seen those before.
Cool.